do I have such low health? I am a chicken. I eat food in order to lay eggs. Here's my backpack, as you can see. I eat food in order to lay eggs, and I need to build up a beautiful house to keep all my chicken babies safe. So maybe I should wait to lay eggs until I have a nice, secure base. Now, you're not allowed to put your base on here. Your base is not allowed to go on this cave. I think this is where the wolves live anyways, so. Oh gosh, oh no, ow. I just wanted that stick. Okay. Maybe we could just like have a little base over here. I know. Okay, so plot, place. Where can I place my plot? Right here, this big open area. And you know what I'm gonna build? Some fences, because this is going to stop the wolves coming in. Which is good, because the wolves are going to be super bad, because, so I'm going to build my base before I lay any eggs, because I need to have the ability to protect my babies before I can have them, so I'll just clear up my field a little more. I'll grab that stick. I need more sticks, so I guess we'll get off our plot and collect them. It's good, because I don't have to, like, worry about the wolves at the moment, because, like, they won't be coming for me. I have saved because I have not killed any other chickens. The reason I have so many points is because, I was going on a wolf slaughtering mission earlier to try and get rid of all the wolves and see how it worked. So, yeah. And that gave me, like, a ton of stars so I can do a ton of stuff. And so, now it's all a matter of getting the supplies to do all that stuff. Because, as we know, it takes a lot of supplies to build up our base. So, I need all the fences. I need a safe perimeter for my little babies to live in. They're gonna be the safest little babies there are. Oh. There I kind of built that fence a little crooked, but it's fine. Oh gosh, now it's pointing to that way. There, that should be. Oh, I'm out of sticks. Okay, one, two, three, bam! Perfect. Time to go and collect more supplies. Oh no, that tornado's headed straight for my base. Luckily, I don't have any babies to worry about yet, so I'm just doing some building. I gotta build up my base and get supplies. I guess I should take a moment to finish gathering supplies and going to and building my fence. So I guess I'll give you a moment, 1 second. I now got a full fence around my base. Yahoo! Now I just need to collect a few sticks. And look. And see what my next craft should be. What should I build next? What should be my next step in trying to become the best, the bestest chicken ever? I need lots of children, but I must be able to keep them safe before I can have them, so I will not be pressing this button or collecting any more wheat, because I cannot do that. I can make a bridge, a canopy tent, a coop. I need stone for that. I can make a door. Is that like a stronger fence? Oh, that's a half fence and that's a full fence. I get it. A fire, but that also needs a fire. What does this use? Oh no. Oh, I can make a nest. This will hold all my babies, and it will also hopefully be protected by maybe some extra fencing. Maybe I could put like a door here and then build some fences around it. Is this like, oh yeah, that's like a full fence that I'm building, which takes 5 wood, so I guess I better collect all that wood. Now, I think you need to make a crafting table in order to get a pickaxe in order to get stone. But I don't know how to make a crafting table. I'm not playing Minecraft. I don't just know how to do that, because this isn't Minecraft. I can't just go, how make a crafting table in Minecraft? You know, this isn't Minecraft. It's so easy to make a crafting table in Minecraft. Now, this is chicken craft. And this has nothing to do with Minecraft. I will lay my first egg ever. My first ever egg has been laid, I think, every 9. Yeah, every 10 that you eat, you can lay an egg. So, every 10 hay that I eat, I lay an egg. So, I guess it's time to eat a lot of wheat and also collect some more sticks for more protection for my beautiful babies. I'll eat more wheat, collect more sticks, and lay it here in my little nest. My beautiful babies. Now, the next question is, what should I make? Do I have enough? I don't have enough sticks. Okay. I need to get 2 more sticks. Let me just. I'll make a canopy so that I can get a little cover on them. There we are. Now they have a little more protection, you know, from those pesky wolves. Now, I'm gonna go through all of this and see if there is a tool bench. No, that's not it. Upgrades, maybe? No, that just, oh, that's metal is what that is. Okay, that makes sense. Now, how do I make, wow, this really is Minecraft. Saving. There we go. We got to save our game. But how do I make tool? tool. Oh no. How do I make a tool? Oh yeah, those are just weird noises. How do I make tool? I got some eggs in there for later, for a little snack. No, that's not what I wanted. Barn? Oh, we're gonna head to the barn and see what's down here. Stone land. Oh. Whoa! So I can just pick up the stone. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I think I did that when, back when I was on my, wolf killing rampage. I think I did that. Now, I do gotta make this quick. Okay, so just like, collect all the stone that I can carry and quickly rush back to my house so I can protect my babies. Oh, eggs can't go in the water. They'll get poached. Okay, I see. That's how we get stone anyways, so. But I did know something. Well, I guess I'll have to see what I can do in a second. Whoosh. I now have the ability to lay another baby. So, oh, he fell out of the nest. You're supposed to be in the nest, thank you. Please get in your nest. Oh. Come on, baby, get in the nest. Come on. Get in the nest, little egg. Perfect. My eggs are okay. They're in their little nest. I can also probably build something to keep them safe. I can build a chicken coop. So, basically, what this is gonna do is I think this is for when my eggs are fully grown or something. I don't know. But I think this is just another safe area to keep my eggs. So, I'll just have to build some protection. Oh, I don't have... Okay. I'll have to build some protection for this, too. So, how do I make a nest again? Do I need wheat? No. Okay, so... I need 18 wood in total for what I'm gonna do, so. Okay. Woo! Oh, well, wait, that was supposed to... Woo! Here we are. Now, I'm gonna just put a little door here to protect the coop. And I'm also going to make a little nest in here for my eggs. And if I just go over, oh no, that turned is coming straight from my babies, isn't it? If I just go over here and eat that, oh, I can lay another egg. So let's lay an egg. And, oh, it looks like the sun is starting to go down, which is very bad, because that means the wolves are going to come. That means the wolves may be coming. So, I better protect my eggy babies. I got to collect enough wood to protect them. Quick. Panicking. So that I can quickly protect my babies, I need... I got maxed out on sticks, so just gotta like collect them all. I need two more twigs. There we go. I did the math. Don't mind me. Oh no. Okay. The wolves are on the loose. Okay. Okay, here we are. I think that I put some half fences here. Oh, it's my baby! I have a baby now! I have an actual full baby now, so I'm now a proper parent because I have a little chick. Come on. Come on, chick. We gotta protect your baby siblings. Okay. Ooh, eh. Eat that wheat so that I can make more little eggies to get more little children. And I'll get notified if something's trying to break into my base, luckily, so. Wait, what happened to my little chick? What happened? Is it, it's probably keeping a watch on its siblings for me, on its little baby siblings. Okay, here is another little baby sibling for my beautiful chick. There you are. Okay. Be careful, baby. Oh, no. Oh, no, the tornado's headed straight for us. Oh. Lay an egg in the coop. How'd you get outside the fence? I'll have to build a door next time one of my fences break. Because the wolves can actually fully break through the fence. These fences, so. However, I cannot. Oh, wait, I can delete a fence and build a door. So. There we are. So you're gonna come. Oh no, don't. You're gonna stay away from my coop. Right, all the way away. Get away. Ha. Oh no, you don't. You're gonna stay out. Oh, okay. You were not taking any damage. There we are. Ha. I'm a little tricky. One of my babies is pink. Okay. I'll accept it. I guess. Okay. So clearly, I need to make another door over here. So there we are, and. Build a door there so that my chicks can get in and out, but the wolves cannot. So we have two doors so that my little chick. Okay. Why are they. No, stay in the coop. Stay in the coop. Children, stay in the coop. I don't want to hurt the children of that. All the birds and so I'm not going to try and get that wheat. Oh, right. There are still wolves out. Forgot about that. Oh, now I can lay another egg. Lay another egg. Why am I singing? I don't know why I'm singing. I can have like three babies in a nest a daytime. So that baby's gonna be a little less protected. Cause it's not in the coop, it's just in this little, under this canopy. Children, learn how to use a door, please. Said use it. Is that my chick? Is that my child? Where's my children? What happened to my other child? Oh, there you are. You those chicks in the bunk. I'll give them that. But I shall. Oh, I can't make a fire because I only have. Six rock. Am I at least able to make a torch? I am, so I can make this torch. And I can just put it in here. Here we are. To make them nice and warm and cozy in there. And I guess my other chickens need to be nice and warm and cozy, so I better go down to Brock Island. Yeah, the babies will be fine. I'm out adventuring. I want to get max of everything. Oh yeah, they're gonna come with me on my adventure here, because they are pretty grand little babies. They are still my little babies, so they gotta follow me around. Okay, let's go and look. Let's go and look for some rocks. Here is Stone Island, so we can get some stone. Come on, we gotta hurry here so we can get back to the eggs. Okay. One more, and okay, it is now time to go back home and protect the eggs. Where's my children? Where'd they go? Oh, there you two are. Oh, always so silly. Now let's get back to the chicken coop. Hurry up. Come on. Gotta get back to the coop. Thank you. They're a little slow. Both in speed and in brain. Okay, get over here. Come on. I'm gonna make sure you go through the door. No, I should go through the door. Oh gosh. I have such smart children. Let's make a fireplace. Let's make a fire to keep these babies nice and warm. Oh, it's a healing fireplace. It heals us. I see. That's so great. You don't have to be in the nest, right? I can just, like, prop you down just here, laying in the coop like that. You won't be as protected, but if you build a base with their chickens, it will be stronger. Oh. Cool. Well then, I guess that's that. It was nice to look at that, so we're gonna save, and we're going to go. So, I don't have anything to jump off, so I'll just say bye-bye to this game.